Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to remove Apple ID from iPhone and iPad without password and without computer. So without wasting further any time, so let's get started. First of all, you have to tap on settings. Scroll down. And tap on general. Scroll down. Tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on erase all content and settings. Tap on continue. Now you have to enter the screen time passcode. Tap on skip backup. Tap on erase iPhone. Now you have to tap on screen time. Scroll down. Tap on change screen time passcode. Tap on turn off screen time passcode. After doing that, you have to go back. Now you have to tap on your Apple ID. Scroll down. Here you will see sign out tab. Tap on it. Tap on sign out. Here you will see, are you sure you want to sign out? It may take a minute to remove your iCloud data from this phone. Tap on sign out. Here you can see copying iCloud data. Now you have to wait for a while. So here you can see Apple ID is successfully removed from our iPhone. So in the same way, you can also remove Apple ID from iPhone and iPad without password and without computer. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.